Hello, my name is Andy Gregory. I think this is a very interesting debate. We have about denying the Holy Spirit and all that. I just want to let you know, myself, I believe in the Holy Spirit of God. I trust God. I trust that Jesus Christ died for my sins. Also, I felt the Holy Spirit before. Touch my heart, touch my life, changed me from my past. Some people know me. Some know my past, but I want to let you know, God is real. God. This is the truth. The Bible itself, inspired, real, true, holy Word of God. Thank you so much for your time. I want you to remember, yes, I think it's an interesting debate. I think that it's a little bit scary to reject Christ and to reject the Holy Spirit of God, but that's your choice. Make choices every day. Right, wrong, good, bad. I hope that you decide and change and choose differently in the future. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Amen.